There have been protests over controversial plans for 12,000 new homes in North Hertfordshire. Protesters gathered outside the council's meeting opposing plans to build on agricultural land. Sites include Baldock, Hitchin and Letchworth. Campaign groups say it will increase the local population by more than 80%. If approved, the plans will go on to public consultation.